Yo, what is going on, everybody? Welcome to today's video. As you guys can see from the thumbnail and title of the video, today we are going to be building an LGBTQ community house and cafe. And I just wanted to say this is the picture I chose as the inspiration for this house, and then this next slide is of it built in Minecraft. So I will be showing you guys a step-by-step tutorial of how to be building this, as well as the inside. So let's get started, and I also just wanted to show you guys a little bit of a tour of the inside of the house. So as you guys can see, this is the first floor of the build where the cafe is. This is on the left side when you first walk in, and then here is on the right side, just so you guys can see a whole view. And as we go upstairs, you can see that we have a game room with a pool table and arcades, as well as the other room has an art area with a TV that people can come and spend their time at. So without further ado, let's get started. Okay, so the first thing we are going to do is come over here and we are going to build four out with our oak planks, and this is where we are going to start building our patio. And we're going to do this all around the outline of the house, then we will fill it in. Now, right here, I did end up filling this part in that goes on the left side facing the house, but eventually I did end up deleting it, so you can, if you'd like, fill this part in, but I will be deleting it, so I also would recommend maybe not if you want to follow exactly what I do later on in the video. I also will be showing myself deleting this part later on as well, so that way you guys know exactly what I do end up doing, and that way it's not as confusing, so stick around and you'll see later on what I do. Okay, so now we are going to go to every corner of the house and we are going to build up exactly 8 blocks. And this is where we are going to be eventually connecting our walls for the foundation of our house. Thank you. Okay, so this is the part where I do end up deleting this whole left side, so just watch carefully if you would also like to copy what I do here. Now, there's always some trial and error while recording these videos. I do just tend to build off the top of my head and just through looking at a picture. So right here, I did end up putting these little tiny pillars full of white concrete, but eventually I do end up using a full quartz block instead, so I would recommend doing that instead for this part, instead of the white concrete. It'll be the same thing as well when you build the top part of this as well. So again, right here, I would recommend doing a full quartz block instead of white concrete, because I will eventually be changing it as we go throughout the video. Plus, it looks better.
Destroyed.
Okay, so now right here, we are going to be building up exactly 8 blocks again. This will be for the second floor of our house. And we will be doing this in each corner as well, and then just connecting them to make our walls. I know that a lot of you at times also say that I do build really fast, which I know is very true because I am impatient when I am building. So you can either change the time to a lower speed, or I also did try to go a bit slower while I was recording. So hopefully it's better. We'll be right back. For this next part, you guys will see that I did end up messing around with this top part area just to see what kind of design I wanted, so I did change it a couple times, and honestly just do whatever you like the most.
to protect your soul. If I never know, yeah, if you're gonna leave, I'ma let you go. I'm tired of the pain. Go away. I'm tired of destiny. Harder. Take me away from home. Show me all the places I've never known. And we'll chase the night. Race all of these broken dreams in flight. And we'll fly. We'll fly away.
Only by frozen memories, lost in time, racing all these broken dreams tonight, and we'll
okay guys, so now for this next part of the roof, it does get a little bit complicated, so I would just recommend going all the way around on the build with our stairs, and that way we can connect them and it won't be as hard, because as you guys can see here, I did end up deleting parts of it so that there was more room to connect the roof. So right here, I would just recommend going all the way around and connecting this part to the other side of the roof completely, and then do this every time going up, and it will make it much easier to connect the roof. Also, I know this is in the video, but I wouldn't recommend doing what I'm doing right here. I recommend starting from the very bottom and again connecting it all the way around to the other side and then just keep doing that, and that way you will no longer do what I do in this part where I end up deleting more parts of the roof just to connect it better. Okay, everyone, we are nearing the end of this first part of the video. The second part will be in the link in the description down below. Also, for any of you guys that would like to ever join or play on this world, please don't hesitate to join my Discord. The link will also be in the description as well. And if there is anything you guys would like to see for future videos, please don't hesitate to comment down in the comment section below. Anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching. It has been Allie, and I am out. Have a wonderful day, everybody.